The girl on your right is mine. No one can touch her.
You got that right.
Boss!
Our turn yet?
Sure took your time.
Oh yeah, but I'm ready for another round.
Those criminals only have the guts to go up against women. Why don't they try facing us instead, so we can give them the kind of trouble they're looking for?
What about us? We've been waiting here for hours. We still have two left. And I want the babe on the right, the fairer one. I want her.
Better keep your hands off her. The boss likes her. He'll get mad at us.
Yes, something's right.
You can go for her.
Nobody touches her.
Yeah.
Wait, I want to go first.
Hurry.
I'll go first.
Hey, come on.
The thing is, as much as we want to fight them and finish them off, they don't like to fight fair, we know that.
That's how scumbags are. They're only confident when they're fighting dirty. Why don't they try facing us man to man? I don't care if it's a shootout to the death, we won't back down from them.
These morons from Task Force Agila think they're smarter than me. But they're not. Because I think two steps ahead. And I guarantee that they'll never find us there.
And toast to boss skull!
Cheers!
Cheers, boss. Cheers,
cheers!
Cheers!
Cheers, boss!
Hey! Who's there? Hey! Come out, show yourself! I said come out! Are you trying to spy on us, huh? Grab that guy! Bring him here, hurry up!
Spying on the boss.
Over here. So what are you doing here, huh? Huh? Were you eavesdropping on our conversation? What are you trying to do?
I'm really sorry. I'm sorry about that. Wait, are you a woman? I mean, how come you sound like a man if you're a woman?
Hold it, boss. I think he's blind.
He's blind?
Yeah, boss. It seems like it. He might be blind, boss.
Are you sure?
Looks like it to me, boss.
Well, if he is, how come he doesn't have a cane? Where's your cane?
I'm really sorry, sir. That's the reason why I was there. I was trying to search for my cane behind that tree.
This guy's screwing with us.
Yeah, throw him in the river.
Sure, he's messing with us, boss.
Well, please don't mind me. I think I can manage. I've been roaming around these parts since I was a little baby.
No, just throw him in the river. Go on, get rid of him.
Oh, no, no need for that, fellas. I'll just fumble my way.
Hey!
I can manage.
Hey!
Excuse me.
You might fall, but I hope he does.
That's our food.
That's our
hey,
food.
Hey, that's ours.
Watch it! I bet he was messing with us.